The Kingdom of Bahrain staging the longest race of the FIA WEC in 2019's first part of Season 8. The 8-hour race getting underway with Bruno Senna on pole for Rebellion and the Ginetta of Charlie Robertson alongside him. The challenge from the two second row starting Toyotas didn't transpire into turn one, but from the Ginetta it did around the outside of Senna, who looked to have covered him off, but the Ginetta driver spinning up the rears under throttle, catching the Rebellion as he too went off, and through went the number seven Toyota for a comfortable lead. A change right off the bat, Ferrari taking the battle to Porsche as the 37 Jackie Chan DC Racing car spun off. Safety car scrambled after a lap. Back to green flag racing, the number seven Toyota had been gifted a lead, it would never give up, it ran away. Second overall was United Autosports leading LMP2 until the Ginetta and then the Rebellion started to recover. Problems for Rebellion with gear shifting issues cost them two laps on the leaders, moving the number eight Toyota up into second. Night fell early, but nobody was calming down. In the GT Pro battle, Aston versus Ferrari versus Porsche raged on, and eventually the 95 Aston ran out of tyres, and holding up the queue became a thankless task. 92 Porsche into the pit lane, then the 88 car crashing out. Al-Kabaisi at the wheel. That brought the first full course yellow. During the pit stops that followed, the 91 car's right front wheel was not attached properly. It came in a lap later and dropped out of contention. That was Aston versus Ferrari then. For GTE Pro, as first one, Ginetta fell by the wayside with, it seems, transmission errors. The battle raged, seesawing to and fro in GTE Pro. The second Ginetta also expired with transmission issues as the racing continued in the GTE class. Aston Martin gradually clawing their way back into contention, battling with the two Ferraris. Full course yellow for debris and a final chance for some late race pit stops into the closing stages. 57 Porsche had been out front on pole in the GTM class and romped to victory. 95 Aston winning in the GTE Pro class. The number 22 United Autosports car won in LMP2 and winning by a lap, the number 7 Toyota leading home a Team 1-2 in Bahrain.